day, and even not many scholars know that the Jewish Christians, the Judeo-Christians, had Gospels, the Gospel of the Ebionites, the Gospel of the Hebrews, Gospel of the Nazarenes, and other Gospels. These are what we call Jewish Christian Gospels. These are lost. Why are they lost? Perhaps the powerful community that became the church did not want them. They didn't put them in the New Testament, and probably they destroyed them.
As the Pauline